right now we're on our way to Tampa General Hospital, where we're hoping to get an update this morning on the victims from the TECO power plant accident that happened Thursday afternoon. Two people were killed and four others were rushed to the hospital. Their injuries were described as severe burns and other injuries, and those four people are in critical condition at Tampa General Hospital's burn center. Firefighters responded to a 911 call. Reports of a possible explosion at the Apollo Beach plant off of Big Bend Road. The incident happened during routine maintenance on a tank where molten coal is stored. TECO is still investigating exactly what happened. We're looking for an update from them a little later this morning. Join us for ABC Action News, live at 9.